So here's the thing, I have been making lots of videos for the past few years on my YouTube channel about creating GUI programs using C++, and almost everyone watching those videos seemed to love them and also continued coding in C++. But the problem is, C++ is not the kind of language you should use to code simple GUI apps. Now before you go all crazy, let me explain. C++ is a low-level programming language designed to code more robust and powerful applications that can be executed with the least amount of system resources. C++ is also more verbose, and obviously it is not easy to write code using C++. A simple Hello World program would look like this compared to Python or JavaScript. Even at the highest level, developers do not use C++ very often. C++ is used in applications that require optimization for every ounce of performance of a system, such as operating systems, games, video editing, 3D rendering, and other resource-intensive applications. Hence, developers tend to use more user-friendly languages like Python, JavaScript, or C# for their applications, because these languages have lots of frameworks, libraries, and even have larger communities, which makes it easier for even a beginner to grasp the language and improve faster. Now, if you're a developer who wants to build a huge CPU-intensive app, then of course you should choose C++, but the majority of us being individual developers who are learning and still improving skills, probably the best idea is to leave C++ and start learning a language that is more user-friendly and improve your coding skills rather than dwelling on that performance boost. And even C++ can perform badly if you write bad code, which is most likely to occur because most probably you won't have that coding experience or the practice to write better code. But since you're already familiar with C++, it would make much sense if you could switch to C#, because coding is almost similar, and even though C++ GUI apps we made earlier were possible thanks to the interoperability with C#. Also, if you're planning to keep building WinForms GUI apps, then it will be much easier with the huge amount of knowledge that's available throughout the web. And the good news is, I'm working on some new videos on WinForms using C#, which will be easier to learn and implement. Now, my recommendation is to switch to C# and not Python or JavaScript for Windows GUI development, because C# is considered the native language for Windows, and the .NET framework makes it the ideal choice for Windows GUI development. In addition to WinForms, there are other frameworks like Windows Presentation Foundation or WPF, Mono, Xamarin, which can improve your coding experience for graphical user interfaces. And coding C# GUI apps in Visual Studio is much easier than most other solutions you can find for other languages. Now, if you don't want to learn C#, that's fine. You can learn Python, JavaScript, which are currently the most popular programming languages, and you can use their frameworks to build GUI apps for Windows and even cross-platform apps. C# also supports cross-platform development and is much faster than those two, but you should probably do some more research because I can't cram all the data into this one video. Now, if you really want to build C++ GUI apps, WinForms is not the ideal solution. In fact, WinForms is deprecated at this point, and there are much better and popular frameworks for C++ such as Qt. Learning Qt wouldn't waste your time and will be much efficient and useful than WinForms. Now, to answer a few questions from the comments, if you really want to learn to build C++ GUI apps using WinForms, this is the process. You won't find a lot of learning material online on this subject, so what you can do is search for C# WinForms and apply the coding syntax you learned through the videos on our channel. Most of the time, everything should work just fine, unless there is some library you need to include or something that is available for only C#. So here's the deal, we have been planning some amazing tutorials for you to jump into C#, WinForms development and more, plus some videos to help you design better interfaces. So if you're into that, subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified every time we upload an amazing video. Please let me know your ideas and suggestions in the comment section below. And thank you for watching, I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.